one that is the cornerstone of our faith and begins long before Christ's birth. Before the cross and the thorny crown, before the star and the manger, God spoke unto his people and their enemies regarding the incarnation and the deity of his Son, his heir over all creation. Among those who foretold the coming of the Lord, it was the prophet Isaiah who spoke of the sign of the Virgin who would carry and bear Emmanuel, God is with us. Centuries preceding the Nativity, it was prophesied that this child, God incarnate, would radiate hope and bring salvation to a forlorn and wretched earth. And there would be no more despair for those who walk in darkness. And the blind would see, the deaf hear, the lame leap, and the mute shout praises. Arid deserts would become lush and fruitful, and the thirsty would drink and be made clean. Those who have been called will be rescued and restored, and the glory of the Lord is revealed in them, and for them, and through them. They will enter Zion with joyous praise. And so we arise with the dawn of the divine.